Hello everyone! It's pretty common that people store important data on iPhone, so we don't want to lose those data. But what if we accidentally damage our iPhone, and it broke? The Apple tech guy tells you that he can't help you. All you can do is buy a new iPhone. So what to do about the important data you save in it? Today I'm going to show you how to get those lost data back. Don't worry, just follow the video. Method 1. Recover data from broken iPhone. We will be using a tool named UltData. It could help you recover more than 35 plus type of data. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once you download complete, open it. Then connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac. Click Recover Data from iOS Device. Here select the type of data you want to recover. Then hit Scan. UltData will begin to scan your iPhone lost data. Be patient. When the scan is over, you can see the lost data has been retrieved. Now choose the data you want to recover and click Recover to PC. Choose a folder, hit OK. When the recovery is done, let's go check the data we get back. See, all my data is back in this folder. Now go give it a try. Retrieve your beloved data without 10 minutes. So now I know some of your guys' iPhone is completely dead or broken. PC is not able to detect your iPhone. No worry. I also get two ways that can show you. Method 2. Recover from iTunes backup. This time we need to click Recover Data from Backup. Since your iPhone is not detectable, you don't need to connect it to PC. UltData will find your iTunes backup. Here you need to choose the one you need, or the latest one. Then choose the type of data you want to recover. Hit Scan. UltData will begin to scan your backup file. Wait for a little while. When the scan is finished, you can choose to recover them to your PC. The same as method 1. If you don't have iTunes backup but do have data on iCloud, UltData also could help you. Follow the next method. Method 3. Recover from iCloud backup. This time we need to click Recover Data from iCloud, then sign your Apple ID. This Apple ID should be the same one as the one on your broken iPhone. Then you can see here have a recovery list. Select what you need, then hit download. It will be a while to download your data from the cloud server. Be patient. After the download, you can check the data and then recover them all to your computer. That's it, three ways you can recover your data from broken iPhone. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.